Because tomorrow is a big game, important game for us, and the players are well rested and everyone is prepared for tomorrow. Our target, of course, every game is to get 3 points, and tomorrow is no different. We will go out and plan to get the 3 points to help us progress into the next round. Of course, you said that it will be a different game because this squad we have now is totally different. Many players are new and different from the squad that Nishino had before. But our target is the same. We hope to play our game, to play well like we played before the first 2 games, and continue our performance to be a good performance tomorrow and take the points that we need tomorrow.